Ephesians chapter 2, verse 6 says that God has raised us up together and has made us sit together in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. This song is one that my dad and I have written together this week. It's entitled Heavenly Places. It's built on this thought from Ephesians chapter 2.
Gave up his throne for us. He came down and tasted of the curse. What a sacrifice for the human race, for him to give up his heaven. Safe and secure in our Lord Jesus, and we're now seated in heavenly places. Jesus rose up and ascended to heaven, took our pain, and now we are forgiven. Took his seat with God at his own right hand. Now God is in us, hallelujah, we are in him. There is love in heavenly places. It is where are safe and secure in the Lord Jesus, and we're now seated in heavenly places. In Christ we know we are saved from hell. He has slain sin's power just as well, and its presence he will completely quell. And then in heaven, oh, what a story we'll have to tell. Are safe and secure in our Lord Jesus, and we're now seated in heavenly places. Our souls are safe and secure in our Lord Jesus, because we're now seated.